on the shot by Erik Gustafsson.
And Rempe gets a penalty here. Siegenthaler.
McDermott is chasing after Rempe. And then Heischer, he doesn't need to get involved with Rempe. McDermott.
Well, let's see if McDermott doesn't even things up here. So Rempe with 29.3 seconds gets the first penalty. And then McDermott goes off also, so he'll get penalized. And Siegenthaler heads off. Siegenthaler saw Rempe come watch. He tries to get out of the way.
The play is under review.
Oh, he gets a look like the left elbow. Caught him right on the jaw. Here's another look. Yeah, he gets a left elbow up. And that's the reason for the penalty. And they called it a 5-minute major for elbowing. They'll take another look at this.
It right now.
I'm not sure we're going to see Rempe again for the rest of the. Well, for fun, it's not a game misconduct, but they are reviewing it to see if it was, if what they called was correct. It looks, at least on that replay, like it's going to stand.
All right, Garrett Rank will make the announcement.
After video review, New York number 73 has been assessed a major penalty, 5 minutes for elbowing and a game misconduct.
No, I did get the game
New
misconduct.
Jersey number 23 has a 10-minute misconduct.
And a 10-minute misconduct to McDermott.
Now see, those are, again, now the kid's working hard. It's a 2-0 game. You gotta learn. You got to learn how McDermott tries to go after him, which is what his part of his job is, to stand up for his teammates. And he ends up with a 10-minute misconduct on this. And so now this puts and gives New Jersey a real opportunity to get back in the game.